We're gonna lose.
Shouldn't this battle,
I know it.
A crab worm is my fiance.
Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawks. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. They should be through the Firehawk. That or just follow the screen.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was needlessly graphic. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
That's the ideal.
You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies batteries and drinks them like fudge sticks. But yeah, I'm sure your better pal Roland's just fine. Of course,
ever
everyone
been
had
strangled
been such a
with your own intestines? I'm gonna gouge your eyes out! I'll kill you!
Explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Help me, ice cream truck!
Ouch! Another win?
I'm gonna beat you!
Hey, so hard!
Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Leave me! Hold on! You killed my own Eldritch Flash!
See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Sit out! Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can...
Jamaica. Come on, little one! Time to die! We got a live one! Kill them?
Sir. How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Give it here. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after him this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Unforgivable!
All right over there?
Your dirty sausage stump won't come to me!
Well, that was fun. Feeling tapped out, though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Before the bloodshot. Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary and keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot Stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I?
Sorry. I'm still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up. Killer, I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
Basically, these are the safest cars on Pandora. Let me toss the numbers at you. 23-806.
Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate!
Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals! They're here for a hostage! Get them!
This one's mine!
Oh, blanket! That way, Pepperdine! The Bloodshots ain't letting you in without a truck rock first!
Careful out there, amigo.
I mean. finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the Echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Yay. Stuff. What's up?
That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there.
Danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
Some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them in mind if they stop calling names. Just makes killing them that much more fun. So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's a good answer. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks, so I have to tie you to a vending machine and set you on fire. But it's not to be done to her, guys.
Yeah.
our caravan, people. We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again.
Good. Now we just gotta get in the catcher ride, see?